So those are the aphids. And they can move to our plants. So we obviously don't want that. In some of the treatments we have a lot of weeds, so they can move from the weeds to our squash that is right there.